Good morning, Huskies. My name is Victoria.
And my name is Charlotte, recognizing this month's character trait, integrity.
Today is Friday, September 29th. Please stand for our nation's pledge. Are you an artistic person who would like to express your talents? If so, participate in our annual PTA Arts Reflection Contest. This year's theme is I Am Hopeful Because. Contest entries include dance choreography, film production, literature, music composition, photography, and visual arts. Pick up a registration packet from your advisory teacher, complete and enter submission, and showcase your talents to the theme of I Am Hopeful Because. Take your chance at winning some cool prizes. Participate in our PTA Arts Reflection Contest today.
Speaking of being artistic, are you creative and want to make Hillsdale a beautiful place? If so, then participate in the Amazing Husky Artist Adventure. The Husky Art Poster Contest guidelines are posted in your grade level Google Classroom pages. Showcase your talents, create artwork with a positive message, and promote school spirit. And as a matter of fact, if you walk through your grade level quads, you will see the fantastic artwork of last year's winners. So if you have any questions, please see the art teacher, Ms. Cordell, or Mr. Russo for more information.
Do you enjoy running long distances of a mile or further? Are you interested in challenging your skills against other schools? If so, consider joining the Hillsdale Cross Country Team. The season consists of 5 cross country meets. The meets take place on Wednesdays in the month of October and the first Wednesday in November. There are no practices involved. It is strictly just the competition itself. If you are interested, please see Coach Swuggles, Coach De La Martyr, or Coach Bottolato for a permission slip. Go Huskies!
Hey Huskies, the Patriots Pen Essay Competition is currently accepting your essays. This year's top prize is $5,000. The topic is, How Are You Inspired by America? The deadline for submitting your essay is October 27th. Please see your English teacher for more information and an essay form.
Attention 8th graders, if you are still interested in going on your 2024 8th grade East Coast tour, make sure you stop by room 206 to pick up a registration packet. The last day to get registered is October 12th. Don't miss out on what has been proven to be Hillsdale's best 8th grade historical trip. See Mrs. Farias or Mr. Russo regarding tour details.
Congratulations, September Top Dog winners. You should have received your Top Dog certificate and advisory today. Please make sure to show it to your teacher today before lunch and join us in room 104 for your Top Dog party. Make sure to bring your certificate with you. Join us for pizza and get your choice of some free Husky gear. Remember, you do not have to stay the entire time. We hope to see you there.
Come on down to today's Friday activity, the hockey shootout. Show off your hockey skills, make the puck in the net, and win a prize. Don't forget to follow the rules and be respectful.
Now let's head over to a quick message from Mr. Jankowski.
Good morning, Hillsdale Huskies. Mr. Jankowski here to talk to you a little bit today about something that we've been noticing around campus these last few weeks. So recently it's come to our attention that some students are trying to sell items at our school, trying to sell items to make money for their own pocketbooks. And you know, I can understand the drive and the need to want to make money. At the same time, selling items at our school, unless it's a sanctioned fundraising event for like drama, performing arts, music, anything else that's actually approved by the school, if you're trying to sell something just to make money for yourself, that goes completely against our school policy and it's in the student handbook. So it's expected that all students at our school refrain from selling items on campus. If you want to start a business, if you want to make money for yourself, that's a great thing. But we want to make sure that you're doing that off campus, at home, and maybe on the weekends and after school. Any students that are caught selling items at our school will result in confiscation of the items they're trying to sell and the money that they made. All of that will be redistributed back to the students that bought these items, and the items that were being brought to school to be sold will be returned to parents. Also, disciplinary action will be taken against those students, loss of privileges, etc. I want to make sure that this is clear because selling items at our school, unless it's for a sanctioned fundraising event, is a big distraction for our students and can cause a lot of problems. Thank you, everybody. Have a great day.